Hope you make her happy in Paris. She deserves it, and I hope her.